I saw you, and I was like,
I mean, you see it every week, right?
I had to get off the boards on my back.
Yeah, I know. So but what's funny is the one they both didn't want to commit.
Yeah, right. I know. Joe, who was looking for you, I think.
Go!
Long move.
Yeah. Well, it took him forever to get the puck.
Yeah, but still, hey, quick tap the other way.
He probably didn't know.
Skate right
where he was at that point, you know? He's looking back for that long, especially at that level. It's like, fuck. But yeah, if they both go to me, then you got the point all by themselves.
First place I looked was him. I was up there.
Yeah, there was someone on the board. That's why I was open for that. Curl.
15.
Now beat him. Now go get it. There you go.
Johnny's just lagging.
Oh, Johnny's probably gassed. Yeah. He's been skating his ass off the whole fucking night. Look at these guys. That's what I'm talking about. Blanket coverage. Blanket coverage on Janos. Blanket coverage on Janos. There he is.
Nice.
Screen in front? How do you like that? Step up. Lock your back. Now you know how Greg felt. She got the shot and it was a rebound.
Who did?
She took the shot. There was a rebound. I got the puck. I turned you right in front of me. Especially as a winger, the only time you need to do that is if your fucking point man goes down. Because immediately as soon as I'm turning, I'm looking for you. That's your first outlet. And that's why I just had to chunk it out the middle, which is horrible.
I realized I just turned. Fuck, you get the fuck out and make the room.
Go.
Nice, John.
He's got to go to the backhand.
Then he was feeling brittle.
Yeah. I went and pinched on the D because I knew you were behind me. That's the only reason I pinched up.
All right.
turn. React, Darren, react, baby, come on. By yourself. Back. There you go, Larry. Although that's not your guy. Larry plays better D than you guys do. Still got fucking legs. Oh.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
Good job, Tim.
Oh.
Good time to step it up.
Go the wrong way. Go right where they want you to go.
Take
it deep into our zone. Tim's got the juice, man. Darren. You got room. Nice. Thank you. Nice job, boys.
Yeah, that's sweet.
I gotta get you, learn you to put your stick where the passing lanes are. Don't read the play where you want the puck. Read the play where the guy can give you the puck. Look at it from his, because how many times do you have the puck and you're like, fuck, dude, I can't pass you there. Your stick's in the way. You got to go through where the openings are. He had his stick over here and a skate and then a skate. So I'm going to go right there. You were way over here. So that's why it was on the inside. If you would have faded a little more.
Yeah. I tried to knock yours down.
I was trying to get your stick
out. Yeah, I was trying. Oh, good try. Nice hustle.